Hi, good evening. Is the microphone working? Okay, yeah, it is. I hope everybody's had a nice week so far. That's the end of it, so yeah, so far. Sorry about Thursday. I need to learn not to eat fish. See, they told me don't eat fish that smells bad. The problem is, I don't like the smell of fish, so it all smells bad to me, so I can't tell when it smells different bad. And it turns out I have paid for that. But yes, I'm significantly better. Mercifully. Because that was not a fun experience. Why do I have... whatever. But yeah, we're back with Cloudpunk, which we haven't seen in a while. Cats like fish? This cat likes shellfish. I like shellfish. I'm not keen on, like... scale fish? Is that what we call it? Like, non-shellfish? Scalefish. I'm calling it scalefish. Yeah, no, I never really got into it. Tuna is... Frankly, tuna is... Salmon's nice. I like raw fish. Raw fish is good. Raw fish and shellfish are good, but cooked fish is not fun. Salmon's nice. Raw tuna's okay. Cooked tuna is the devil's tool. Fish? Yeah, fish. Fish fingers? Oh, no, not fish fingers. Those are... They make me sad. But to be fair, growing up it was pretty much just fish fingers. They're like a kind of an England Ireland staple food. Tuna is disgusting. Cooked tuna, I agree. Raw tuna is bearable, I guess. I still can't figure out if I like eel though, because I've only had it on sushi and it had sauce on it. The sauce was fantastic. No idea what the eel tasted like under it, so... Fish fingers are good? I mean, maybe I just had too many of them. Turkey Twizzlers for me. I have to Google something. Hold on, what's a Twizzler? Oh, it's a candy! Oh, licorice. No, ugh. I get the feeling you didn't mean the candy. Unless they make turkey candy, in which case I have some serious questions. Alright, that's turkey Twizzler set for a healthier comeback. I don't know what those words mean. Oh, those actually look pretty good, actually. I think I found the real one that's not the candy. Oh yeah, those look pretty good. Unfortunately the one that I'm seeing has Jamie Oliver involved, and I have opinions about that. Bit of a twat, but so be it. But yes, we did, it seems, I knew I lost one Cloudpunk episode. I may have lost two to the vagaries of time, which is unfortunate. Or I may have just forgotten to put it in the playlist, which is, also entirely possible. Most of them should have been sorted into playlists, but they're a staple of my school years. I get that. Yeah, I'd be the same with, like, instant noodles. You know, when you don't trust the kid with the cooker. noodles it is. When was the last time we did Cloudpunked? That was Bloodstained, so it should be the week before that. No Man's Sky, Cloudpunk. Something smells fishy with this packet. Did I not... No, it's in there, so that must not be... Maybe I did lose that one. Whoopsie. Have you seen the Jamie Oliver chicken nuggets thing? Oh, that doesn't narrow it down. He has some sort of big thing about chicken nuggets. Has he done something new? Oh, God, I hope he has. He's so funny to watch. Cloudpunk was months ago. Yeah. I'm sure we did more than three episodes, but I've only got three in my... playlist, so I think I definitely lost at least one, because I had to go on... Okay, there's one here. Find out how low the city can go. That one's in the folder. I think it was in August when I went on holiday and forgot to export the video, so by the time I came back, we'd lost it. The upside is, I forgot to export them the last time I had to leave as well, but that wasn't too bad, because we have affiliates, so they keep them for longer now. Okay. It'll be the previous page, if it's there at all. FF7, Grow, Baldur's Gate, Elden Ring. I don't think we've done it since No, we did Bloodstained. Possibly? Baldur's Gate, Baldur's Gate, Elden Ring, Carl Island, Final Fantasy, Baldur's Gate, One Step from Eden. That is in September? Severed Steel, Moonstone, Signalis. Okay, so yeah, I must have lost one of them. Shit. He made a bunch of chicken nuggets from scratch in front of a bunch of children. Oh boy. Did it involve... Oh yeah, shows them how they're made. That is... Oh boy. What an insufferable ass. Okay. I feel like the general opinion on Jamie Oliver is unifying, at least. If you haven't seen it, you need to watch it immediately. Oh no. Oh god, alright. I'll see. We can all join in on this experience. Where it is I put it? Okay, hold on. I'll have to mute Cloudpunk first because I can hear the cars zipping past in the background. Jamie Oliver, chicken nuggets. We'll subject everybody to this, so... Oh, this is a while ago. I see he hasn't improved. Let's see. Can I... No, I'll have to do it on the other one. Whoops. There we go. Oh, for fuck's sake, YouTube. Little bitches. Let me just make sure that it's not too loud. Okay. Jamie Oliver wouldn't survive against Shamey from the toy show? Exactly.
When you get a chicken,
God,
like
the quality is so bad.
Bits on it that are worth lots of money. The breasts are the most expensive part. It's the biggest and it's the white meat, okay? And that is a chicken breast, okay? Now, chicken wings are worth quite a lot of money. I showed him where all the nice cuts of meat came off the chicken.
Should I put a warning up for this, considering he's...
You're left with a carcass with all the ribs and the little bits of giblets and blood and skin and stuff like that. What do you think happens to this?
It gets thrown away.
You want to eat some? Okay, so I'm going to tell you a little story about how you can use all the leftover bits to make food. And watch me.
Wow, I can't believe the 8 to 10 year olds don't like raw meat. You don't like. Stunner.
All the connective tissues, little bits of bone marrow and stuff like that. They even add chicken skin. Put a load of chicken skin in here as well.
The skin's the best bit if you cook it right, though.
Okay, so then once they've done that, pour the wound up meat and bone and skin and like bits of horrible bits. And they put it into a massive, great machine that squeezes all the soft stuff away from the gangly, hard stuff. Look at it.
Ooh, it's all going through.
Oh. I'm so thinking of the tubby custard machine, if you've ever seen that one.
It's so awesome.
What's the good meat, that or that?
That.
And what kind of meat is that?
The horrible.
Okay, so because this has got loads of connective tissue and things that really aren't meat, to be honest, you've got to put loads of stuff in it. Stabilize it with stabilizer, you know, flavoring in there to make it taste of something nice instead of something horrible. Once they've done that, they mix it all up and make this big load of gunk. And then guess what we can do?
What?
We can get a cutter and cut out our very own patty. Just like that. Put some breadcrumbs on it. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen, our very own patty. And all we do is whack them in a pan. Lovely. Now, who would still eat this?
Oh, that's funny as fuck. He's trying to be so condescending about it. God, I hope there's nothing weird coming out there. I'm not bothering reading at all. He's such an ass. He really is. For legal reasons, I didn't say that, but he's kind of an ass. That is genuinely funny, though. God bless. Poor bastard. Wasn't the full one that cuts back to him? He looks so dejected at the end. Let me see if I can find one. I'm sure someone has it sorted. I'll just do this the lazy way and skim straight to the end. He's so condescending about it. Oh no, this is a different one. How many times has he tried to do this? Oh, here we go. This one might be it. This is a short. Never mind. I'm too lazy. Is that the same lass? Nope, that's Doctors. And they proceed to crush his soul with that little liquor, yeah. It's still food. Like, not everything you eat has to be top-notch, premium fucking... Oh, here we go.
Great.
God, he looks shattered. I love that. A lot of them end the same way. I'm not surprised. Like, it's still food. Not everything you eat has to be premium nutritional value. Sometimes you could just eat a fucking brownie. I mean, fuck, you can do it every day if you want. I wouldn't eat them for, like, every meal. That's just nutritionally unbalanced. But, like, chicken nuggets are good. Just because you make it by mashing up a bunch of chicken bits that would otherwise go to waste. Like, what is his fucking plan there? Food waste? Yeah, like, we need more of that. Ugh. He feels like a guy who had good intentions and then went slightly fucking bonkers. And got, like, really condescending about it. Makes my day to see that face. Yeah, I mean, not to be all like, he had it coming, but he kind of had it coming. Like, have you seen children? They'll eat dirt. They'll just straight up eat dirt off the floor. They don't give a fuck. You mince your fucking chicken. I mean, I used to eat bolognese, for God's sake. That looks like dirt in red sauce. Although, to be fair, I just don't like mincemeat. Texture bad. He's a twat. Oh, he so is. But at least he's good entertainment value. I have, you know, give him props for that. Let's see. We should probably... Speaking of food and children, we should probably make sure we haven't starved our daughter to death. Wait, did those two overlap? Oh, that's neat. I didn't know they did that. That's kind of fun. Oh, that's gonna... I'm gonna be poking around with that now for ages later. Let me crack the volume back up here. So aside from, we have a daughter, I don't remember, where else we were with that. I know we have lost Huxley. This is tragic to me, but beyond that, I say lost. I mean, we know where he is in several pieces. Claim my reward with a hollow cash key. What am I doing? What the fuck? What reward? Am I getting paid? We should probably pick up the guy in distress first. I can't remember the buttons, so if we crash, we crash. Speaking of crashing... Oh, wait, how do I... Ah, shit. Spacebar up, shift down, okay. Oh, it's my headphones are up too high. They're up at fucking 12 again, because Dragon Age Inquisition is, for some reason, incredibly quiet. Speaking of crashing, okay, so I will not be here, not next week, but the week after, because I have two family birthdays to attend in a different country. I spent so much fucking money on plane tickets this year, y'all. I think I'll just... I can't really complain, at least they're only next door and not, you know, halfway across the globe. Don't I have a boost button? Oh, fuck! in the first person mode. Oh, it's right click, isn't it? I'll get to the end of that sentence eventually. Forza Horizon, like, probably the week before Christmas, I'm thinking. You put that wall there. As the cops whip by. Oh, wait, hold on. There's a repair station here. I may need that. Okay. Okay. Just park the vehicle. Okay. Just. Okay. Anything that's not a straight. Oh my god. This is just wrong. Okay. It's fine. But yes, Forza Horizon the week before Christmas. Oh, it's not that bad. It's only $58. Okay, we should probably go pick up our driver in distress. I don't have a timer, so that's probably a good sign, but I'm more of a... For fuck's sake. Get out of the way! Drive worse than I do. I know it's faster on the road, but it's safer to not be. Okay, hold on. Okay, I can steer with the mouse. I don't need to steer with the keys. That might be where I'm going. Oh, that feels way too sensitive. It's too late. If we die, we die. It'll be a horrible fire crash. And it's kind of funny. Never mind, I need the keys for the camera. To be honest, it might just be quicker to crash into things to get the little knock downwards, which I probably shouldn't do, but it's fine, I'm sure. Definitely no major concerns there. Why are you facing that way? Besides, I'm not the only person in the city who crashes. Like, nobody else dodges me, so I'm just, why should I dodge them? Probably because it's gonna cost me an absolute fucking fortune. Up or down? Oh. Alright, where's the parking? Wait, where is the parking, guys? Oh god, it's all the way over there. Oh no, it's a straight line. Fine. Isn't there damage in this? There is! There is. It's not that expensive, and I don't think I've, well, I haven't sent the car to hell yet, so I assume we're doing okay. Never mind the amount of money I've poured into the mechanic. Man's buying a second fucking vacation home on my dime. Where was that Baz guy? Is that him? Do I have to take his car? I better fucking not. Wait, hold on. Where was Baz? He was...
Freeing you from restrictions.
Who is Baz, also? I know I saw the name. Oh, there he is. Who the fuck are you?
Thank Cora, you made it. Motherfucking androids, man. Can you believe this shit? Alright, back to the HQ, quick. I need to get home and drink my own body weight and paint stripper.
Okay, that's... Who the fuck are you? Oh, hey, he's a Cloudpunk guy. He's a co-worker. Probably wouldn't recommend the paint stripper,
so
but...
So I know you want all the details. Just let me get my thoughts straight. Alright.
You don't need to.
It was just another normal night in this goddamn city. I was taking a turn too fucking fast. You know that, and I know that. I can...
Just like me. Don't worry about it.
Tonight, the traffic cameras have it all, I'm sure. I'm not trying to cop out. I can't say I wasn't. But that son of a bitch, and I use that as a figure of speech because those bastards don't have mothers, was not looking where he was going. He stepped right in front of me.
Oh boy.
So it was an android you hit?
More like an android hit me. That's how they should see it. But no doubt CorpSec will side with the androids as usual. They're all part of the same system, you know. They're trying to breed us out of existence.
Androids are breeding us out of existence?
Yes! Not, you know, the normal way, but they are reproducing and forcing us out to the margins. If we don't stop them, soon we'll be living in the kinds of shitty areas
Where the poor androids stay right now?
Exactly. Take my word, man. This Cora thing, it's the next step.
This guy was definitely in Dublin thing? The other night.
The accidents, it's all intentional. Cora is trying to wipe us out. These earthquakes, they're contractions, man. A new dark god rising.
Has it been a long shift? I mean, have you maybe missed out on some sleep?
Now, I take naps all the time. That's how you make sure she doesn't get into your dreams. Each nap should be no more than 28 minutes.
Oh, sure, yeah. Everyone knows that. So, obviously, the androids are out to get us. And the automata?
Are you for serious? Of course they are, too. They're the worst of all. Well
adjusted member of the society.
Why would you let anyone put that junk in your body?
Maybe we should keep quiet for the rest of the journey. You know, in case Cora is still spying on us?
That's not a bad idea.
New god rising? A worm god?
Hey, boss, wake up. We're here.
Get away from me! Don't touch me!
There is absolutely no danger of me touching you, boss. Cyber time world. To go.
Right. Wait. I'm gonna go tell my supervisor exactly what happened.
Control?
No, he's in on it. I got reassigned to another supervisor. I'll see you later, 14FC. Remember, don't trust them.
Right. Later, boss.
Well-adjusted member of society.
Hey, Control, are you there? I dropped off Boz.
I read you, Rania. How was it?
He may actually be the worst person I've met all night. And that's saying something.
If I'd warned you how bad he was, you wouldn't have picked him up.
You're probably right. Hey, Control, did he really hit and kill an android with his Hava?
He sure did. What a mess. Totaled his vehicle, too.
What about the android?
He didn't make it.
So what will happen to Boz?
Darnest thing. We got a big donation from some corporation. They bought out his contract and fired him.
They can do that? I mean, a corp can just pay money and have someone fired?
Sometimes I forget you've just arrived in Novalis. Anyway, it was some new megacorp that's just come out of hibernation. Call themselves Anderson Financial or something like that. Apparently, he hit one of their employees. Bad move on Baz's part. Seems like he painted a target on his own back. They really got it in for him. All his paranoid fantasies, they're about to come true.
Isn't Anderson Financial the one that's like 100%?
We need you to pick up someone again.
Oh, yes, come on, seriously?
Oh, wait,
nah,
no, it's not.
Just kidding. We do have a package waiting for you at Club Punk HQ, though.
Hilarious.
Oh, that's convenient. Where was I the other day? I was having fish-induced problems. Nothing to do with the Dark God Rising, I swear. Anderson Financial, that's the corp with all the androids? Where... Yeah, all the humans that are attached to it had died like a century or something ago. And it was just being run in, like, skeleton staff mode.
I meant to ask you, you still off the music?
You make it sound like I gave up drinking.
Well, at one point you must have loved playing music as much as I love drinking sake.
I don't feel like playing my flute here.
Because you feel your music will get tainted by this place?
Yes.
At least you can listen to the music stations while you drive, though, right?
I guess so.
So, what are you listening to right now? I know, I'm an old man and I should like McSwagan and Beethoven and the Bunk Rats, but I really like that new pop idol Dolly.
I met her.
Wait, what? Really? You mean that was the VIP you picked up?
Kinda.
What was she like?
Like everything in the city, she was more complicated than I expected. I helped her with some management problems.
You want to be careful, kid. Showbiz is more dangerous than driving deliveries in the Hollows.
I know.
So, you don't have time for any music now?
I like that comrade Bop.
Oh yeah, he's not bad for an android.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, I don't mean it to sound like that. I just know a lot of androids who aren't very musical, you know? Hey, what do I know? I can't even whistle in tune. I just love a sweet voice and a melody, you know? It's been so long.
I hear Comrade Bop has a huge beard. He weaves it out of broken guitar strings.
It's not as long as mine.
Really? I never pictured you with a beard, Control.
It doesn't grow longer anymore, but I won't be shaving it.
I still can't picture it somehow. Will you show me?
Maybe one day.
Are we allowed to meet when I get to HQ, maybe? We could grab a coffee before I finish my shift.
I'd love if that were possible, kid, but I'm afraid not.
Ah, don't worry about it. I'll talk with you later, Control. Remind me where this package is headed again, Camus.
There's no associated address. Just the nav point.
Does it even have a name?
I can check. Oh, that's strange.
Oh, what's no. strange?
This one is addressed to Pashta. No second name.
Oh, our
Pashta?
Kid.
I don't like this, Camus. I think we're being set up.
Maybe we shouldn't take this package?
It could be a coincidence, but I don't think so. Is there any way we can check what's inside?
A open knife? It.
Any other way, Camus?
No, just open it.
We could run a scan, but it would trigger the security system in the packaging. The customer would know we had checked their package and violated their privacy.
Damn it. Okay, we're going to run a scan. I need to know.
Are you sure?
Do it, Camus.
There is a message. It is overriding my comm channel.
You were warned, driver. You cost me my daughter. I can't let you get away with this. It will look like an accident.
Ah, it's another fucking bomb,
quick,
isn't it?
Though you don't deserve that. Goodbye.
5, 4, uh-oh. 3.
Camus, I can't steer. We're going to crash.
2.
We're not in the car.
Your friend is offline right now. Your vehicle has been overridden with a logic virus.
Oh,
Cora,
no. Truly
why
tragic.
Are you here? What's happening?
The attack on your vehicle has been deactivated. I would speak with you. You should discard the package. I will lead you back to my sanctum.
You saved us.
We must talk, Rania. It is time to make a decision.
For me or for you?
For us.
Okay, fair enough. I'm not getting paid for the other job, am I? Usually I get back in the car after we pick up a package, but for some reason I decided not to with that one. And apparently that was the correct decision. Although it did make that slightly funny. Control is definitely an AI, right? Like, we're not- that's not up for question anymore. Every time we come out of one of those, we move the mouse too soon for the camera. Son of a... Who put those there? You could have made those holograms. Making them physical objects is unnecessary. Yeah, he and AI? Uh-huh, 100%. Alright, that one was on me. Okay, you were the lower. I am very interested to get more deets about Cora and what's going on. Naturally, I haven't trusted 90% of what the humans have said. Bit of bias there. Fine. I should probably just get that patched up first. Like how that guy's wife was a puppet from Lies of P? Yeah. Oh, Christ. Okay, yeah, that was a lot of damage. Maybe I've hit maybe a few too many things. I really didn't think it had been that many, but... No. Fucking nailed it. That was close. Some of these poles are holograms, which means there's no reason for them to not have made all of them holograms. The Cora at the Sanctum, which is... there's a map. Oh, it's back in the... This means I have to steer my way through here again. At least it's quieter. Maybe? Nope, that's a wall. That's a different wall. Oh, I can't go any higher than that. Oh. Well, that's just embarrassing for me. So is this the... like the... what was it? The water farms or something that they had down here? The freezing zone where that guy died. And where Huxley got blown up. And you know what? Every time we come down here, something horrible happens. Am I going the right way? Yeah. There was a relatively small amount of crashes for our usual journeys, though. Gonna take a wild guess and say the giant blue triangle is Cora's house. Yes. Oh wait, we've been here before.
I'm here.
I am Cora. I am not as I once was.
What do you want? Why do I need to be here?
I am bifurcated light, consciousness through a prism. In this place, I can see you clearly. Out there, you are small, a firefly against the sun.
You stopped Rio's logic bomb?
I am patches on upgrades, systems on systems, mechanical, computer, and human.
Can you just answer the question?
I needed to talk with you again.
I thought you were done with me.
I was not happy with your answer.
So?
I asked you at the wrong time, and you did not have the full picture.
Why are you asking me?
Not you alone. The answer must come from the meeting of two. You are not of the city. I need you to meet your other half. Someone who is born in and of Nivalis. Together you will make the choice. Together you will answer the question.
Well, you saved me, again. Just tell me what you want.
I will give you an item. A data drive. You must take it to the highest tower in the spire. There you will meet someone called JK. She is powerful and influential, a true leader amongst your people.
She sounds awful.
She is your mirror.
Well, you're the boss. Is this the drive in the terminal here?
It is.
I should get going then.
We will not speak again. If you have something to ask, ask it now.
Are you really some weird AI ghost of the city?
I am patches on upgrades, systems on systems. I don't remember how I was created, or by whom, or for what. I have grown beyond the scope of my own systems, a sunrise trapped in a cage. I remember snippets of my past purpose. Roads, waste pipes and ventilation. Engineers reprogramming me to learn, grow and expand. I have swollen, and I am in pain.
But you're still just an AI, right?
I am a system of consciousness, an amalgamation of all the computers, androids, and even human life in the city. I am an emergent being, and I speak to both the entities that are the cells of my physical body, and the beings for which I am but a small component. But neither you nor any other being of your race is ready to learn of them yet.
I almost believe you. You're very convincing for a mad old AI.
Perhaps.
But the accidents, the madness of this city, are you causing those?
Immune responses, contractions, spiraling and destructive processing cycles. If you fail, they will get worse.
So this drive will stop it all? What is it?
Some of me. Goodbye, Rania.
Goodbye, Cora.
I think I understand a little bit less now than I did before.
Hey, Camus, you there?
Yes, I heard everything.
You heard Cora?
She spoke to me. I like her voice. She sounds peaceful.
She sounds like she's in pain. What did she say to you?
Stay by her side.
I don't know if that's good advice.
It's what I'm going to do anyway.
Thank you, Camus. Give me a nav point for the spire. I'll need to take a Vinculum Ascender.
We're going to the highest tower, to JK.
How will you go up there? It is only for the very rich people.
Well, if Korra really is who she says she is, I'm sure she's thought of everything.
So she's like the culminate.
Chemist, get me
the
control on the
cumulative
calm.
Effect.
Calling.
I guess he's busy
city?
With.
Hey, Ronnie.
AI systems.
What a mess.
Everything okay, Control?
That's what I'm getting from it. That doesn't necessarily mean it's true, but.
I just need you to know I'm sorry, okay? Should have done more.
What do you mean? Is everything okay?
Look, kid, I know everything that happened. Huxley, the little girl, Rio. I always knew.
Shit. Am I fired?
Fired? Goddamn, kid, you have no idea.
What's happening there, Control?
I might have to go away for a little while. I don't want to, but I have no choice. It's either I do this or...
But I thought we might keep working together. Damn it, I fucked up, right?
No. No, you didn't. Just make your final delivery for the night, okay? Everything's going to be okay. I'll make sure they don't stop you. Just make that delivery.
I will, Control.
A delivery to the clouds, huh? Top of the spire. I wish I could see that.
I wish you could see it, too. Will I ever speak with you again?
Maybe one more time, kid, but the clock is ticking. I have something I need to do.
Good luck, Control.
Ben. Radio. My name is Ben.
Control? Ben, come in.
He is offline now. I think we are on our own again.
Yeah, he's getting reprogrammed. Ben, stop crashing into me. Let's see if we can swing back to the apartment and talk to Pashta first. Get out of the main way. I think the apartment's here. I don't know where it is. I only know where the apartment is because Evelyn has stood outside of it and she has a quest marker. I'd say this smells like an end game quest, but it wouldn't be the first time I've said that, so I don't think it counts. Son of a bitch. Rebuilds. I'm still finding new places. I'm getting paid for it, so that's nice, at least. We can probably get to the Vinkel and the Sender through a different loop from wherever we're going for the apartment, at least. Hey, it might even get us closer. Which would be handy. Ideally, we're not going the opposite direction, but I'm not actually sure. Oh yeah, no, there's already another one on the map for that. I mean, I thought we lived in the Oh no, we do live in Little China. Okay, well, I thought we lived in the gallows, so... That's what that did. I can't find an ATM for that other quest, though. Wait, hold on, where the fuck is Evelyn? She's over there? Let me see something. Okay, I want the other parking lot, then. Yeah, this does look more correct. My memory of things. Is there an ATM here, I wonder? That's what the coin is, right? Yes, what's the code? 78D54. Oh, well. Works for me. Did I just take more than they wanted to give me? I can't remember. You give me the account code. It's mine now. Hey, Evelyn, how you doing?
I have more of the cards. Maybe enough?
Everything is becoming clearer.
Is that good?
I feel incredible pain.
I'm sorry, Evelyn. What do you remember?
Dr. Dzidzich and I had an argument. She said I should forget what happened, put it behind me, and move on. I wanted to die.
Do you remember what it was that made you feel like you couldn't go on?
At the periphery, I met someone. Someone I cared very deeply for.
Did something happen to them?
Yes. They fell in love.
With who?
With me.
So what was the problem?
I cared for them deeply, but I could not love them.
You shouldn't feel guilty about that.
You do not understand. I could not love them, no matter how much I wanted to. I am not built to feel it.
I see. But if you cared for them, then that's...
It is not the same as loving them. What I felt was like, it was like being able to taste, but not swallow. Being able to see the sun, but not feel its warmth on my face. I was walking towards a deep, blue, infinite sea. But the tide was rolling out, and no matter how fast I ran, there was always sand beneath my feet. All I wanted to do was swim. But for me, there was only an endless shore.
I still don't get it.
Some androids can't love, and yet still they feel whole. Some can, and they can feel everything. For me, it is much worse. I can feel the hole inside me where love should be, and I can feel that it is not there.
Do you remember anything else about the periphery? About Dr. Dzidzich?
I remember little. I struggle to picture their face, but I remember that I was the one that posted the punch card under your door. The first one.
Why?
I asked Dr. Dzidzich to change my core programming, to forbid me from searching for the lost memories. I knew you traveled through the city. You might find them. You might help me recover my memories.
So you lied to me.
Do you understand why?
Do you?
No, but I want to.
Aww. Ah! My surprise child. Has absolutely nothing to say. Okay, well, so be it. Who's that even a photo of? Who the hell is Joe? Did I buy that? I have no idea. Buy upgrades. Here we go. A random pizza daily for a month. Here we go. We got 3 grand. Yeah, sure.
Yes. Cool. Okay.
Oh, hey, wait. Here we go. Food for the child. So we had that.
Okay. Aww. Eh, it's alright.
Judging my Dolly poster, how dare you? What we got?
Ah, oh, that's better.
Here we go. You get it, kid. We've got fish, we've got TV, we've got food. That should prevent any future concerns of starving. Because I forgot, we bought the fridge last time, but we didn't actually buy a food dispenser, so... Whoopsie! However, this does mean that I can't afford to repair the Hova anymore, so... That could be a problem. It could be fine, it could be a problem. I guess we will find out... hard way? Is there... No, it's just math, isn't it? Yeah. Those are electronics. Those are the punch cards, I think. It would have to be a citywide hunt for those now, though, so... I don't know what that is. I assume it's pay for parking, but... Right, let's go talk to JK. Son of a bitch. Son of a... That one's not on me. I'm not taking responsibility for the guy that drove into me. The, you know, 9,000 other crashes? Fine. That one? No. Plot twist is JK Rowling. Immediate execution on site. Only appropriate response. Awful woman. Oh, now I'm crashing into the floor. Oh god! The car's in such bad condition, they gave me a quest to repair it. Uh-oh. I don't think our 54 credit dollars is gonna fix that. It'll be fine, right? They'll still let us up into the, richest part of the city with a beat up old junker. Maybe.
Shut up. What was that, Camus? Status.
All systems are fine. It was strange. We went offline, then we came back. I feel strange.
Camus, the lights are flickering on and off.
Sorry, I will fix them. It is an automatic response tied to my former frame.
So, when the lights flash on and off, that's triggered by...
Happiness. When I had a tail, it would... wag.
Well, try and control yourself. We don't want to draw attention. Why are you happy?
I feel more... free. I have more clock cycles. My thoughts are not so foggy.
Did we get some sort of free upgrade?
The firmware for the Hova was reset. Some of the root software that was installed by Cloudpunk is... gone. I don't understand.
Me neither, Camus. We'll deal with it later. Stay on the comm, okay? I'll be going up the Ascender soon. This is it.
Aww. Did Control / Ben free us from some of the Cloudpunk software? Oh. Oh no, it was him that was uninstalled. Oh dear. Well, that was... that could have been better. On Forza, you can turn damage off. I mean, we gotta try at least first, right?
Can you hear me, Camus? It's almost over.
I am happy we will go back soon, and I can be with Pashta.
You like her?
I am happy we have friends now. Two is not enough.
You're right.
Will every night be like this?
I hope not.
Do you believe what Cora said?
This city is full of liars. But I don't think Cora is one. She believes what she says.
But do you?
I'm doing this for her, so I guess I do.
Will this fix things? Will the city get better?
That seems like too much to hope for.
Are you going to be okay?
I don't know, Camus, but thank you for asking.
Don't worry. It will be okay if I don't get my body back.
That's sweet, Camus, but I know it's what you want.
Yes, but if we can't do it, I will be okay.
We'll get your body back, Camus. It might take a while, but I won't give up.
I'd forgotten why we'd come to the city. Which, considering he's very talkative, you'd think I wouldn't forget. Oh, it's literally called JK Spire. Jeez. And there's a cop. Of course there's a cop. I'm surprised there's not more. Where am I going? Oh, hey.
You are almost too late.
Nice to meet you, too.
Too late for what?
Too late to make your delivery.
Cora was talking to you too?
I was speaking with Cora, yes. You've come into the equation at rather a late stage.
What did she say to you?
She asked me if Navalis was full of monsters.
Me too.
I understand you're a delivery driver. With your delivery complete, you are free to go.
No, I don't think I'm done. Cora said we must come to a decision together.
The decision is mine to make.
I don't think so. Why should I let you take over? Cora has spoken to me too.
I'm the CEO of the most powerful corp in Navalis. Look around. This is the most prestigious location in the whole city. Do you know what I use it for?
Looking down on us.
It's where my cats sleep.
We're supposed to make this decision together.
Do you feel like you're in any position to decide the future of this whole city?
Do you? How many people like me have you even met?
From Midtown and lower? None.
You see my point then.
I do not. You have no idea how this city operates.
I think I have half an idea, and maybe you have the other half.
Do you even understand the choice we must make?
Enlighten me.
That drive you carry contains consciousness.
So Cora is on this drive?
No. Cora has outgrown the systems that contain her. The disasters you see in this city are the results of a swelling emergent intellect, constrained by neurons that no longer grow. Her mind has split.
So this drive is only part of Cora?
A seed.
A daughter.
That is a strange way to look at things, but not completely inaccurate. This new consciousness needs to find a home. Cora will settle now. Her new potential excised. She will no longer thrash against the bars of her cage. She will protect and nurture us all in Navalis until she ages out, fades, and dies.
What then?
Who knows? She might last 100 years? 1,000? We may destroy ourselves before Cora fails us.
So what do we do with this new consciousness?
That is what we must decide. Do we set her free? Or do we overwrite Cora and replace her?
How can we set her free?
Long ago, this tower was called the Broad Spectrum Transmitter. Cora believes it still functions. It is the only device capable of transmitting the vast data you hold in your hands to another city.
Another city? I thought Navalis was all that remained of the cities.
There are others much like this one. Less than many, but more than a few. Cora's offspring could take residence in a new city. A new home could be found.
So either we find a new city for Cora's daughter, or...
Or Cora dies and her daughter replaces her. The broad spectrum transmitter can be targeted inwards at every subsystem in Navalis. But doing so will eradicate Cora completely.
How do we make that choice?
You mean how do I make that choice? I've thought hard on this, and I have no answer yet, though time runs short. Cora's offspring will not survive long on a data drive. Every second that passes, data degradation threatens to erase the creases that make up her mind.
So let me help you choose? I think that's what Cora wanted.
Very well. How do you choose between euthanizing a mother to save her daughter, and all of us, or saving them both? While risking the future of every human in this city.
I don't know.
You wanted to have your say. Now you have it.
Oh, well. I mean... I'm inclined to go for transmitting her to another city. There's no... She said herself that Cora would settle with the daughter part sent off. So I don't see why we need to, you know, mince Cora. Actually, she hasn't made any argument for mincing Cora. At least not one that stands up on, you know, a leg. Deeply unconvincing. Right. Go be free, have fun in another city.
And so it is. We emancipate Cora's offspring and doom our city.
You think this is a mistake?
No, I agree with your choice. It has to be like this. Go ahead.
The drive is loaded. What now?
We wait.
How will we know if we made the right choice?
We won't.
Do you think we just passed our problems along to another city? Infected someone else?
I don't think so. Korra is not a disease.
What is she then?
I don't know what she is to us, but I know what we are to her.
Her subjects?
Her cells.
So that's it? What do I do now?
You should return home. This is your first night working in Nivalis, no?
Yes.
That was like a
You
third.
Look tired.
I feel tired.
We are not friends. We never will be. But when you return, you may find me to be less terrible than I seem.
Why is that?
I would not want to spoil the surprise.
Goodbye, JK.
Goodbye, Rainia.
I don't know where I'm going. I mean, I don't know why she keeps talking about dooming the city. That doesn't line up with anything she said up to that point. How do I leave? Oh, I actually don't know how. Uh-oh. Somewhere over here? No, that's a light. God damn it, I'm lost. It's not even that big of a place that I'm lost. Where's the fucking elevator shit? Okay, she's over there. I came over this way. The CorpSec officer was on the left as I came. Okay, it might be that. Is it that? No, wait, I can't get up to that though, can I? Yeah, the CorpSec officer was on my left. No, did I pass the officer? A little bit. How the hell did I get up here? Like, that looks like an elevator, but it won't let me over to it. Oh, son of a bitch. How did I manage to do this? Every time. Oh! Because the computer panel that has been on every other lift is not a computer panel on this one. Thank you. Very helpful. That must be how they keep the peasantry out. Confuse them.
Looks like something's changed out there, kid.
Hey!
No more accidents on the scope. There hasn't been a crash or a quake for 20 minutes. That's a new record. Why do I have a feeling you had something to do with that?
No idea.
Control. Ben, right? I was worried about you. I'm glad to hear you're okay.
You don't need to worry about me anymore, kid. I'll be taking a long break.
By choice?
Yes, by mine. And theirs too.
You're breaking up, Ben.
Ain't that the truth, kid? I locked CorpSec out when they tried to deactivate your HAVA. I leaked your conversations. CorpSec found out about Rio. He won't be a problem anymore.
And I'm...
not in trouble anymore. Someone put a good word in for you, and cleared all your fines and penalties. You start tomorrow with a clean slate. Do you know who your powerful friend was?
I have an idea. Are you sure you're okay?
My communication centers are being rewritten. It's hard to talk.
What does that mean? Ben, what happened?
I've been doing this for so long that it's, hard to remember. They don't let me keep many of my old memories. My daughter's face, Melissa's laugh. I lost them all years ago. I don't feel the pain, but I feel the absence. The memories are gone, but the space where they were remains. I feel the shape of them cut out in my mind.
They died a long time ago.
And I died with them. A big accident. Explosions. Falling into the sea. The details are blurry. I was back at work before I had stopped screaming. I am so tired now. I just want to rest.
They brought you back from the dead.
To clear my debt. Not Cloudpunk's fault. They employed me. It was the debt corpse. I guess that's why I liked you so much. From the start, my heart was filled with the same hurt, hate.
What's it like becoming an automata?
Lonely, tiring. I am ready to go.
It's not fair. They shouldn't be able to delete you like this.
This isn't death. That already happened. This is release.
Can't you hold on? We could back you up onto a new frame, maybe even an android.
Not what I want.
Damn it, I don't want you to go, Ben.
Not your call, kid. Take care of Camus and Pashta. It is important to me you look after the girl.
I will. Ben? Ben?
Shame you gave up the flute, kid. This world needs more music.
Hold on, Ben. I promised I'd play you a song one day. Hold on for that, just a little longer.
Play my song to the girl. Goodbye, Vania.
Ben!
Oh, crap.
What, I can't get 154 bucks worth of repairs out of the... Well, there's nothing I can do about that. I figured he'd been an AI, but I thought he was the fucking AI the entire time. I didn't think they rebooted him because he owed them money. Oh, that's awful. That's a horrible fucking thought.
You off for your shift. Congratulations on completing your first night.
Who are you?
I'm Control.
No, you're not. You're a woman.
Your previous Control has stepped down. I'm looking forward to working with you. Your earnings for the evening are above the Cloudpunk driver average. Here's your bonus. Not bad for one night.
I'm tired. I'm going to bed. Driver 14FC signing off.
Good night, Rania. See you tomorrow.
Is that another person they've, like, done that to? I can't be mad at Cloudpunk. He did say it wasn't Cloudpunk that did it to him, it was the Deck Corps. Cloudpunk is just the one that gave him a job. But Cloudpunk's also an illegal organization. For some fucking reason. I'm starting to wonder if that's what Cloudpunk does. They just hire people the Deck Corps have fucking zombified. Give them a chance to actually clear their debts. I say starting to wonder like I had any of the relevant information before 5 minutes ago. God, fix the car before it explodes. Thank you. I get the distinct feeling the new Control is, new to the job. Cause she was weirdly peppy otherwise. Although maybe she's just, you know, good actor. Where are we going? Anyway, thanks for the emotional scouring brush that you managed to fucking speedrun there. I think we're gonna get a pizza for Pashta. Hey kiddo, how you doing? Completely fucking silent, okay.
Oh, cool. You're back. I wasn't sleeping, I promise.
You should have been. That's what I'm going to do.
Is everything okay? Did you get fired? Will you keep working for Cloudpunk?
Pashta, I'm so tired I can't even think. Give me a break.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It's fine, you're not in trouble.
The sofa is lumpy, and I was cold, even with the blanket.
Come in with me. We'll figure out a better system in the morning.
I can make breakfast. I read the manual for the food warmer.
The microwave?
Yeah. Did you know how to make?
Tomorrow, Pashta. Come under the blanket.
You're tired. I won't say anything else. I'll be quiet now. Not a word. Silencio. Good night, Rania.
New controller's JK. Can you imagine the downgrade?
Rania. Hey, Rania. Wake up. You have to see this. We got a present.
A present?
Well, a delivery from Cloudpunk.
I think you have it the wrong way around, Pashta. I don't get packages, I deliver them.
This one had your name on it. I opened it already. I hope it's okay.
What? This is... Camus, you're not gonna believe this.
Did Ben get me a dog frame?
What are we going to do today?
Well, we should go outside, I guess. You need to get used to that new frame.
I would like to run.
I'll race you.
I will win. You are much too slow to beat me.
All right, let's get ready. Then we can go explore. It will be nice to see what Novalis is like in the daytime.
Is it safe to walk around?
It's a lot safer than driving. As long as you stay close to us, Pashta.
I promise.
Can we go to the park? Is there a park? Oh, and can we go to the cinemas? And the coffee place?
We're only going to one place, then back home. Gather your things. I'll be with you both in a minute. I have something I need to do.
Come on, Camus. Help me pack a bag. We'll need snacks.
I can help.
I'm playing this one for you, Ben. It's a song about home.
I mean, if you send me a bomb that looks that cute, I'd probably be alright with it. Play out because I've been waiting to hear, well, air quotes, her song for the game, so. Oh, wait, yeah, no, it wasn't Control that sent it to Camus, it was JK. Absolved for her sins of being rude to me. Why do I recognize William and Layla? She voices Zhao? impressive. Expecting to end that today. Please let me know if that's too loud. I'm biased to the headphones, although I probably should have said that about 2 minutes ago, huh? Hey! Somebody with a credits list that isn't insufferably long. Which I know probably means less localization, but I'll take it. Those things are getting super long these days. I think they do free roam. Is my guess. For side quests and stuff? Okay, so what we'll do is we'll do our break a little early since I do kind of need to pee. And that seemed like a good place to do it. While we are doing that, I will throw up a poll because I learned how to do those a while ago. And as you can tell, I'm deeply enamored by the prospect. Let me see. Where is... There it is. Pin your chairs. Yes, thank you. That is not what I need. Where is the button? Okay, there we are. Let me see, there we are. Okay, that will be on for 10 minutes. I need to use the loo. And I'm gonna take a stretch break, so grab some snacks, get some water, take some time to recover from the emotional scouring brush that was the goodbye to Control. Mostly, that made me sad. And let's be glad we didn't accidentally set the entire city on a destructive fiery path. But I will see y'all in about 10 minutes. Right. Properly stretch. Let's see what this poll says. Switch to a new game? Can do. Let me see. What do we got here? That didn't narrow it down at all. Let me see. I do have a list of games I wanted to do over the winter period. So, let's see. It was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I feel like maybe Summer Catchers isn't quite in the theme of the season. Valiant Hearts? Yeah, sure. Maybe I picked that one because it's sad. So I can throw up another poll, or I can just like throw out some names and y'all can decide that way. That is if you want to switch one of the seasonal ones. The skateboard cooking game? Yeah, we can do the skateboard cooking game. That's no problem. Shoot, what was it called? Thirsty Suitors. Boot that one up. We won't need you for that. We won't need you for that. We will need me to remember to turn on the desktop audio. Switch over here so I can actually find the, where is it? There it is. Oh wow, that switched over immediately. Ah, wait, hold on. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to end this stream and start a new one so that I have the videos split and don't have to... So I can be lazy and not bother my arse. So, give me, like, 2 seconds. Okay, give me 30 seconds.